Hello guys, my name is Willem and welcome to LRDX Cars. Like you can see, today we are in the McLaren showroom here in Brussels to check out some very cool McLarens. Like you can see, today I'm going to talk about the McLaren Alfa, the car that has no roof or no front windscreen or anything like that. The Ultimate Series of McLaren. This model is also finished in a very beautiful, full dark blue carbon. So yeah, a real good looking car, a real special car. And then another video, we're also gonna check out the McLaren Senna GTR that's here. And we already did a review of that McLaren Senna in the green carbon, so go check that video out if you haven't already. And today I'm gonna talk about the McLaren Alfa. Very special car, let's get into it. The McLaren Alfa, really a car that Bruce McLaren would have liked also, with no roof, no windscreen, a real race car, just like in the old days, in the 60s, the race cars of course had no roof to celebrate those race cars, and they first planned to make about 499 cars, the McLaren Alfa. But I think they all are sold and they eventually made only 150 cars of the McLaren Alfa with the V8 in the middle, the twin turbo V8 that has 800 horsepower and 800 newton meters of torque. That's about 570 pound-feet of torque. So yeah, a real sports car. You can see because the car has no roof and no windscreen, the car only weighs 1270 kilos, which is very, very light. That's about 2700 pounds. So yeah, it's probably lighter than your day-to-day city car. And then with the 800 horsepower and 800 newton meters of torque, this car will really go for it. I think the top speed is 326 kilometers an hour. Is about 206 miles an hour. So imagine driving 200 miles an hour with no windscreen. That's why McLaren came up with a very smart idea. Like you can see, this carbon part can actually come up to stop the wind that flows over the car, that the wind won't directly go in your face. It's more of an air stop. And we see also a lot of air intakes here on the front, on the very beautiful weave of the carbon fiber, full dark blue carbon fiber. I think it was an MSO option, and with some painted parts also in blue. If you take a look on the inside, you see also the raw carbon, the matte carbon, because of course the car is full carbon fiber, not only the chassis and the top. The car is built around, but like you can see, every panel of the car is in carbon fiber. That's why the car is probably so light. And you see this very cool headlight design, a special headlight design for the Alfa only. And I talked about the air intakes in the front. Then we also have a special wheel design. This design only comes on McLaren Alfas. With the nice blue calipers, of course ceramic brakes, because yeah, you will need the stopping power when you're driving this monster. You see some extra air outlets here. Of course the coole frontwheel arches, very beautiful carbon fiber, really like the blue carbon. There's a special look to it. Then the big air intake to cool the engine. And we can see more the Targa builds and the more upside of the car, the inner side, the interior is finished in a nice black carbon fiber, like you can see, gloss black carbon fiber. It's just very cool to contrast a bit the blue carbon. We see the full interior is also in carbon fiber, the virtual screen, the full steering wheel with the paddles and carbon fiber, the full box of course and carbon fiber. And then we see these seats, very light seats, like you can see, all in carbon fiber of course, with some padding in, nice Alva badge on it, and some blue stitching and some blue piping to match the exterior of the car. Also the 12 o'clock racing marker in blue. And not too much buttons, just the starting button, drive, neutral, reverse, and the four hazards. I think the rest will be on the media display. Here's some buttons to open for the lights. And of course, I think there is a nose lift button, maybe a mode button. Get the ESC off. This is for the modes. These two on the side. Even you can put it in manual. You want to change gear yourself. Pretty cool car. Then we see this sort of engine compartment where the hot air can go out. And these are actually the two exhausts. And another two exhausts right here. And also right there. So I think these are the four exhausts. And these are more also air outlets for hot air to get out of the car. Then you see also a special design of rear, only for the McLaren Alva. Almost all rear is open, like you can see. You can look through these meshes. Of course, to cool the car. And then the diffuser. Also a very aggressive diffuser, where we can take a look right through. Also very big tires. Tires are also, of course, open. Here also some openings. Of course, to let all the hot air out of the rear wheel arches and of course cool the brakes. Then, like I said, two exhausts right here and two also right there. The car will have a great sound. Very slick design of rear lights. Nice Alva logo. Real cool. Oh, nice blue carbon fiber, really like it. Yeah, they only made 149 of the McLaren Alvas. I think the price was about 1.7 million. So yeah, only for the real collectors at McLaren. And like you can see, this owner, I think, is a very good collector of McLaren, because he only also has a McLaren Senna and a Senna GTR, where we will also be making a review about in another video. So also go check that video out. Yeah, in this video the McLaren Alva, really the hardcore racing car, to give you the real racing feeling, that you are almost on the outside. And then, like I said, a real lightweight car with still 800 horsepower, so as much as in the Sennas that's behind, or in another hyper performance car. You see, I think also these will open up, extra opening to also cool the car, some extra cooling. Yeah, and I really like the design. It's a very spacey design, I think. Not your average design, but yeah, that's how they do it at McLaren. A real special design. And then if you take a look here, you can also see that the console, where you can read all your information, also is open. That also the air can float right next to you. And then something very cool they did is they put the speakers right here, because of course, yeah, you won't otherwise hear anything if you are driving this car. The nice sounds and things like that. You see also a very special design of mirrors, specially designed for the Alva. Also a special air intake here, I didn't notice before, that the air flows right in the door. Also it will eventually go to the engine, to cool the engine. I could imagine driving this McLaren Alva with no roof, no windscreen. And the full race experience, because it really is a race car. You can also take it on track if you want, because it's so light and it has so much horsepower and torque. Yeah, it would be a very fun car, I think, to drive. And yeah, leave a like if you're also a fan of this 800 horsepower McLaren Alva. And please subscribe on the channel, because we will be doing also a review of the Senna GTR, and of course a lot of other reviews to come. So yeah, big thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye. Hello guys, my name is Willem. Welcome to LRDX Cars. Like you can see, I'm driving a very cool Alpine, because I'm an automotive content creator. I make automotive videos, of course, about sports cars and luxury cars the most, because that's what we love, that's what we want to see, sports cars. And if you aren't subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe and click the notification bell, because every week I'm bringing out new videos. I'm really going around whole Europe, to Germany, to Holland, France, Italy in the summer even, to test and see all cool cars, all cool brands. We're going to tracks, we're going to car manufacturers, to car tuners, to just regular car dealerships or even collections of people. So if you're a big car fan, please do subscribe on the channel, and stay tuned, because there will be a lot more coming.